Hi guys, welcome back to another one of my videos. Today I'm going to be building a steering wheel. I'm just doing this by eye. About it. Oh yeah. I don't have any flat stock for the center, so what I'm gonna use is I'm gonna use a piece of angle iron. I'll straighten it out. And then I'll cut a piece to put in here. Cool? Cool. I tried to straighten it out. I couldn't straighten it out with the hammer I have. So I sliced it a little bit to weaken it. And then when I went to straighten it out, it broke in half. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to weld it on both sides and then I'll grind it down nice and the plate will work fine. It's going to go on here on this thing, so there's enough to bolt on. It'll work out good. By the way, I went ahead and drilled the three holes I needed. So here's how my steering wheel came out. Not bad. I went around. I made sure all the links were welded properly. So this thing is going to be nice and strong. I'm going to clean it all up now. I'm only going to primer it. I'm not going to paint it. First of all, I don't know what color to paint it. And I'm not getting the chrome because chroming is so expensive. But also the reason why I'm not going to paint it yet is I don't know if I need to put a lever here for the paintball gun. I ordered a switch, like a solenoid, for the trigger of the paintball gun. So when it comes, I'll see if it works properly. If it does, then I'll just put a button here. If it doesn't work properly, then what I'm going to do is I'm going to use a cable for the trigger. With a lever here. But yeah, that's how it came out. It'll be nice once I clean it up and paint it. And you guys, thanks for watching. And I'll see you on my next video. Cheers.